UNICEF has a unique mandate set down by the governments of the world to defend the rights of all children, everywhere. We find innovative cost-saving solutions to operate in some of the most difficult circumstances. We maintain a global presence in even the most remote areas. But many countries where we work are out of the public spotlight and do not attract urgent attention. Our responsibility for the well-being of children everywhere requires a core of unrestricted, flexible income, regular resources. In this way, we can reach the poorest and most vulnerable children, sustain a truly global presence of committed professionals, quickly respond to changing circumstances, including emergency situations. This funding is not driven by any single agenda. It's driven by all of us, donors, recipients, and UNICEF, to support programs that have the greatest impact on the largest number of children.
To express my heartfelt thanks to you, the leadership of UNICEF, and the entire team for your generosity toward the education and the development and reconstruction of education in Afghanistan.
The objective is total eradication. We are in Calumet because this virus has done the tour of the country and come here. We have to cut the circle. We came here to cut the circle.
Regular resources allow us to be truly cost-effective and efficient in meeting the right needs of children at the right time.
School is very important. Through going to school, you come to understand many things, and that allows you to prepare a future for yourself.
We have been taught to brush our teeth in the mornings when we wake up, to take baths regularly. We have been given soap and combs and taught to wash our hands before our meals.
I will not let any young girls marry. I will take legal action. I want to become somebody.
We are extremely grateful to those donors who increased or maintained their regular resources contribution in 2011. This funding has meant tremendous gains for millions of children. Despite last year's gains, we remain concerned about an overall trend of declining core resources and the impact this will have on children.
We've doubled core funding to UNICEF. We're particularly impressed by what UNICEF is doing to tackle child mortality, to get girls into school and boost education, and also to focus on malnutrition, which destroys people's opportunities in life.
The Japan Committee for UNICEF's priority is, of course, remain to be on the global children's issue. We call all donors to join us.
We believe that core funding is essential because then UNICEF can decide by itself how they will reach these children in the most efficient manner.
We must come together to fulfill our promise to the world's children that UNICEF will be there, whatever it takes.
As we look to the future, it is critical that we address the needs of the most disadvantaged and disenfranchised children in the world, because that is our equity strategy. But to do so, we need core resources, untied and unearmarked.
Your support has measurably improved the lives of children around the world. Millions more are counting on you.